fleeting where I hate it when he texts if I wanna go out and get drinks. He's not asking for it, but in some weird way it sounded like that in my brain. It's not his fault, but again, it's not mine. I'm so self-conscious that he's wasting his precious time. As if hanging out with me, strings attached is like some kind of crime. I'm sick of sex, I don't wanna let another person I might learn to like into my bed. Another chore I have to check. To lose my self-respect feels so damn complex. Honestly, it just feels like currency to keep someone somewhat interested in me. If I hear another, you're just not doing it right. I might not make love for the rest of my life. I promise you're no different than the rest. And I'm sick of sex. I'm so sick of sex. A younger version of me incoherently would have settled for what this feels like. But when he's in me, I feel shitty. I feel empty and like I'm dying inside. He says I'm pretty and I know he means well, but he's putting me right in my own personal hell. He suggested getting a taxi to his home. Somewhere deep in me knows I'm sick of sex, I don't wanna let another person I might learn to like into my bed. Another chore I have to check. To lose my self-respect feels so damn complex. Honestly, it just feels like currency to keep someone somewhere interested in me. If I hear another, you're just not doing it right. I'm out to make love for the rest of my life. I promise you're no different than the rest. And I'm sick of trying to find the balance between hormonal balances, and this ain't doing it for me. Between I know you'll never love me and fuck it, but my body is craving aloneness and I'm trying to love it. So I'm sick of sex, I don't wanna let another person I might learn to like into my bed. Another chore I have to check. To lose my self-respect feels so damn complex. Feels like currency to keep someone somewhat interested in me. If I hear another, you're just not going right. I might not make love for the rest of my life. Sorry, you're no different than the rest. I'm so sick of sex. I'm so sick of sex.